Morning, everyone. Wedding dress shopping can be a very emotional and challenging experience for a lot of brides. So I know you guys have a lot of challenges, but I know that you can do it, and have a great day.
Christiana has her own challenge to solve.
Cheryl, hi.
My name is Cheryl Koopman. I've come to find a dress in an emergency situation. I brought with me my matron of honor, my flower girl, two bridesmaids, and another good friend of mine, Donna.
Tell me about your wedding.
My wedding is in 74 days.
74 days.
Yeah.
It's a little time crunch. Okay.
I need a dress because I didn't think I wanted to wear an actual bridal gown. And the closer I got, I decided I really want to be a bride.
Do you have an idea of what you're looking for?
Mermaid,
like
trumpeting.
Okay. Where's the wedding?
In Cincinnati, Ohio.
Okay.
My wedding is going to be at the American Sign Museum. My fiance's name is Scott Neuheisel. We met at a charity event that I founded in Cincinnati. Scott is the perfect guy for me because he's my best friend in the whole world. He makes me a better person, and we have a great time together.
Price-wise, where are you comfortable?
About $2,000.
Okay. Cheryl is a difficult bride because her wedding is very soon, and she also doesn't fit into the sample sizes. So I'm only limited to cancellation gowns, and we have a very limited inventory.
What's going on?
Okay, so we have Cheryl. Her wedding is in 74 days.
Okay.
She is, I want to say, like a maybe like a bridal 14.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so sample size isn't going to work. We've got a rush.
She's 5'10".
Extra length. And what's the price point?
$2,000. That is so cookie cutter.
That?
That is a cake.
What about something like this? This is pretty sexy.
Let's show it. Listen, at this point,
we
got nothing to lose.
We
got to
get a dress in 72 days.
That one catches my attention a little bit.
Yep. Really pretty.
See, I think they're going to love this.
Let's show them.
Okay.
Wow.
Look at you.
How do you feel?
I don't love the fact that it's one shoulder. It's boring.
It's a little too girly, foofy.
Yeah, it's not sexy.
Yeah.
And then the bottom is kind of like a tablecloth.
Can we see another?
Okay.
I'm really worried because this is one of the only gowns we have that's long enough for Cheryl. I don't know where we're gonna go from here.
Let's keep going.
Okay.
All right.
While Cheryl is slipping into her next dress, Randy heads over to ask the entourage an important question.
You know what, I really loved the back.
I have a question. Why did she wait 74 days before the wedding to go shopping?
She was gonna be more modern or like an off-the-rack dress. And then we went to Chicago on...
And she started putting them on and said, you know what, guess what? I really like the feeling
of
a wedding dress.
Yeah, this is my day.
It is your day.
I deserve it.
Well, I think she wants the wedding gown if she can find the right one.
Well, we're gonna do our best. You know, we only have a limited selection, you know, because it's gotta be the right size, the right price point, the right...
And she's so tall.
Everything, yeah, the height.
That's gonna be a tough one.
So we've got a lot of challenges on our little thing that we gotta get through. But guess what? I've yet to see a nude wedding, so.
So fun.
Yes.
Yes.
Much better.
All right.
Yes.
Hi. How we doing?
So we're getting better.
Let's turn around and see what everyone else thinks.
Megan and I, we're gonna cut off the bottom.
How short? Like short at her knee, short?
Knee.
Or knee length wouldn't be so bad.
Yeah. Just so up, show the leg.
Like cocktail short?
I really like this dress, but I want it chopped off. I want her to have it knee length. It's more like a party dress. I liked so much about it. I like the pleats and the way it flattered her body and it was hugging, but I wanted it to be cut off.
So I think maybe we should try the other dresses on and
let's see how we feel then.
She doesn't like it, so I don't know where we're gonna go from here.
Everybody agrees?
Yeah.
Agreed.
You like?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, like.
All right. Okay.
Okay. Approved.
We'll keep going.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
See you soon.
Cheryl's close wedding date and limited dress availability have Randy and Christiana scouring the stockroom.
What are we gonna do? We're running out of dresses. I'm gonna go through every single dress over here.
I'm a little concerned about whether or not I'm gonna find a dress.
Oh, it's got beading, it's beautiful.
She doesn't
love this. I don't know.
Okay, putting all my money on this dress right here, my friend.
Okay.
Looking good. Looking
so far, so good. I like it a lot.
You look hot in this. I like this one. Smoking.
Okay, what do you think?
I love the color. I love the bottom of it. I love this dress. I love the way it fits.
I like it. I think this is the dress for you.
This is the only one that's made me cry.
Oh.
Does it get any better than that?
Like, it's
okay. I don't like the back.
To get these two on the same page, good luck with that one.
Is it the dress or the back?
It's okay. It's not my favorite of...
Why?
You are killing me.
Yeah.
I'm being honest.
Fake it.
If it were me, I would want to know if something didn't look flattering.
It's hard to have someone tell you that you don't look great in something, especially when you already love it. So it made me question it. Donna, come on, help me.
We need a unanimous vote here.
Cheryl, do you like it better than the other dresses you tried on?
She just said, I love this dress. What did you not hear? She said it's a perfect dress. She cried. She said it's a perfect dress. You are vetoed. You are outvoted.
I love it. Do I wish that everyone had tears? Maybe. Does it change my mind at all? Not one bit.
You love the dress?
I love it.
Yay!
I feel beautiful in it. I don't want to take it off.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to this dress.
Yes!
I'm glad I was honest. I think she will be beautiful in it.
I can't believe you did this.
I'm so excited.
We can't either.
I love it.
Cheryl said yes to her $2,500 Alita Graham cancellation gown. 74 days later in Cincinnati, Ohio, Cheryl lights up in her dream gown.
She looked amazing when she walked out, stunning, phenomenal. I'm a very lucky man.
I just gotta take you, Cheryl, to be my wife. I give you my hand, my heart, my love.
From this day forward, for as long as we both shall live.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I was just gonna wear a cocktail dress, but I liked feeling like a bride. I don't wanna take it off because it feels so awesome. I love it.